Lander's wet. Tagline's clear. Lander's away.
All right, so let's turn the modem on.
Oh.
Yep, okay, it's talking back. We got a good link.
For our listeners on Nautilus Live, or viewers on Nautilus Live, the flashing purple dot in the middle is the optical modem designed at Woods Hole Oceanographic Institution by Norm Farr and members of the team. And it's sending, it's blinking, is that little blinking purple light is that laser sending the data wirelessly through the water from the lander to Hercules.
So actually, our group at Woods Hole Oceanographic does use lasers for some of our communication systems. This particular one, we are using light-emitting diodes, or otherwise known as LEDs, and they're very energetic. They put a lot of light in the water, a lot of photons in the water for a very small package, and they switch reasonably fast, so we're able to turn them on and off quickly.
Hand all the
but
way
like
the
I
right,
said, that, so that gets us a 5 or 10 megabit per second data transmission speed. If we want to go faster, as in hundreds of megabits or even a gigabit per second, we can't use LEDs in the same way. We can't turn them on and off fast enough, so we move to lasers.
Oh.
Well, that popped it.
Yeah.
Nothing much happened.
Mm. Vanilla line and pull it away if you wanted.
Oh, there it goes.
Going. It's going. Yep.
Just needed to look at it.
Start your stopwatch.
Back away. I already started it when we pulled
oh,
the
wow.
pin.
Oh, wow. Look at that.
But that's three minutes into the
so
pin pull.
So we can take 3 minutes off. All right, cool. Well, that was
I started my stopwatch just now.
Okay, can we step the ship? We can start stepping the ship. Do like
all right, folks. The elevator's away.
Do like a 30-meter move on ship's heading.